Morning, everybody. How everybody feel? Everybody all right? All right. This is Valencia Fragrance Company coming back to you with another video. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we got a lot to talk about. It's been a lot going on everywhere. It's just like everything is going on at once. You know, we're going to have to try to get it all into it. Get it all into it and do the video on this new fragrance right here that everybody's been asking me about. Everybody's been talking about the samples that I sent out. People say they loved it. It is what it is. We're going to find out what this fragrance is and we're going to get into it. But in the meantime, what we're going to do, we're going to name out some new subscribers because we haven't named no new subscribers at all. And I'm going to tell you the reason why. Because our video equipment broke. Yeah, for real, like how can that, like, it's just been crazy. So I got an iPad Pro, yeah, the 12.9, yeah. So it just wouldn't come on. It wouldn't charge, it wouldn't come on, it wouldn't do nothing, because I had dropped it and cracked the screen in like 9 different places. Maybe that's the reason why. But check this out. I end up fixing it myself. Not the screen, but I was able to get it to come on and continue, you know, doing the videos and everything. And it's been crazy. So I got a new one coming in. Whew, didn't want to do it. You know that they start as something ridiculous. I'm telling you, they started like a G. Yeah, they started like a G, easy, a stack starting. I think they top off at like 2 stacks. I don't know about y'all, but I'm saying, you know, that's a lot of money, you know. Look, it's a lot of money. I'm just saying. So that's what's one of the things that's been going on. All right, so let's go ahead and introduce our new subscribers real quick. We got Shakasa Oliver. What's going on with you? Making you famous today. All right, we got another one. Anthony Hanna. What's up with you? Making you famous today. Now, look, peoples, I see a lot of peoples on our channel, you know, looking at our videos. Go ahead and subscribe, because we got a lot of different things coming in. We got a lot of different things coming out. So, you know, you'll be the first to see when it come out, and you'll be the first to grab that, you know, and get the attention of smelling like a boss when you subscribe to the videos. All right. So now when the video come out, 9 times out of 10, it's already on the website. Now, unless we have some technical difficulties like me breaking the iPad in 9 different places again, that's just not what's up. Either or, let's get into opening this box, because we still got a lot to discuss, a lot to talk about. All right. I'm going to be talking and trying to open at the same time. So, Knifey, where you at? All right, everybody. This is Knifey. Knifey, this is everybody. Say what's up. Remember, peoples, he's not a player. He just cut a lot. All right, Knifey, out of my shot, do your thing. That's what's up. Now, I know y'all seen the video floating around, you know, of what is she called? I want to get the young lady's name right. What is her name? I want to get a name right. My mind is going all over the place. I think her name is Gina Tu. Okay, she's the model. She's a nice looking young lady. Come to find out, you know, allegedly all the, you know, top stars have been sleeping with her. And what I mean by top stars, I mean like Chris Brown and allegedly and oh, what's the other dude name? I'm getting tongue tied right now. The other dude name is Nick Cannon. Yeah, man. Allegedly Nick Cannon has slept with her too. Come to find out, young lady has full blown AIDS, which means she ain't got HIV. Nah, she ain't got that. She ain't got the virus that causes AIDS. She got the full blown joint. They showed a video Good job, Knifey. They showed a video. Bad job, Knifey. You ain't do all of it. Get that. They showed a video of the young lady in the hospital. Man, you talking about? Now she was. Now you can see this online yourself. You know, you ain't got, you know, take my word for it. You can see they got a video of her in the hospital. Good job, Knifey. And she could barely walk. She is so, now she was a little small before, a little small, you know, because most models nowadays, you know how it is. They got the, now they're getting into the big models and the medium sized models, but most of the models are still small. This girl, she could barely walk. She looked bad. She looked like a skeleton. She was a beautiful young lady. She had lost her bowels. She lost mobility. She went blind in one eye. And allegedly, all of these stars slept with her. And she didn't even know she had AIDS. I'm going to tell y'all something. Real talk right now. You know, y'all best to stop sleeping with everybody out here just because they look good, smell good, you know, or whatever the situation might be good, or whatever the situation is. You know, protect yourself. And I'm talking about the guys and the girls, the women and the men. You know, she might be the most beautiful thing you ever seen. She might have that talk that just have you melt, guys. You know, she might have them things that clap in the back, them two basketballs glued together, and she shake. It's like, you know, making a double, a triple-double. I'm going to say a double-triple. Making a triple-double. You know, don't do it. Man, just looking at this girl in this hospital here almost put me in tears. She's in really bad shape. She's getting better slowly, but she still can't walk on her own. She's, you know, it's crazy. So I hope everything be okay. And for the guys, I mean, for the girls too, for the ladies too, you know, don't be sleeping with every Tom, Dick, and Harry, you know. Okay, you see, he got a cucumber in his pants. You want that. You know, he look good. He got to be good. You know, he look safe. He got to be safe. Nah. Nah. Not at all. Shorty got full blown AIDS. I mean, in the hospital, you can tell. Y'all better get up on it. Start doing the right thing. Be careful out here. On to the video. All right. I'm going to go ahead and spray this box down. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, spray on the inside. It's open. Bam, bam. Okay, I see the bubble wrap. You can see the bubble wrap too. Okay, they bubble wrapping it. I'm okay. So they looking at the videos. Okay, somebody looking at them, because every time I mention something about them, they seem like they changed, but then they go right back. Okay, so what is this here? Okay, take this out the box right here. We'll move this box over here. Get this box right here for now. We'll take care of that in a minute. All right. What do we got right here? What is this that everybody's asking us to get? What is it? I sent samples out for those who got samples. I mean, look, the manufacturer don't give us a lot of samples. I mean, they give us like a half an ounce. So, you know, I might not even get none for myself. I'll just go ahead and send the samples out, you know, of all I have left. A lot of times when I go to order it, you know, after I send the samples out, it's all gone. It's crazy. This is one of the fragrances that's driving my customers crazy. All right, here we go. You see, I'm going to set this right here. I'm going to set that right there. You see the name. Now, I'm going to say this. I'm really not a Tom Ford fan. All right. I'm 50-50. I keep telling y'all this. I'm 50-50 on Tom Ford's. But when I smelt this joint, I was like, oh, no. I might have been a little too hasty. I might have been a little too hasty with the words, you know. I might have been a little too hasty, you know. Now, they sent me the sample. I had just enough to put a little bit on and went to the store. You know how I do. So, actually, I went to the market. I put some on, and this lady, pretty as she wanted to be, she's like, excuse me, sir. So I'm thinking, you know, she wanted to ask a question about, you know, the section I was in. So I'm like, yeah, what's up? So she was like, what's that fragrance you have on? I'm like, I had to think about it for a second because usually I wear, you know, the fragrances that I'm used to. My YSLs, you know, my Bonds, you know, my Dior's, you know, and my Chanel's. You know, usually I'm putting one of them on. Oh, especially my Paco Rabanne, you know, that's Invictus. That's a beast itself by itself. But I had to think about it. So she's like, so you got to think about what you had to put on? I'm like, I told her, yeah, absolutely, because it's something new. I'm like, oh, I know what it is. I put on Tom Ford Oud Wood. So she was like, I bet. I was like, whoa, wait, what? So she laughs. She's like, I'm just messing, but that smells really good. That smells really sophisticated. I was like, you know what? I was getting that when I was putting it on. I'm like, you know, that smells really sophisticated. That smells like, you know, the level of sophistication is up there. You know, it seemed like they spent a lot of time on this fragrance, getting everything right and making sure everything is good. You know, they actually did their due diligence with this joint. You know, but so she was like, I really like it. So where can I get some from? So I was like, you know, you can get some from, let's see, a fragrance, so such and such, so on. So she's like, all right, I'm gonna order some for me. And I'm like, well, it's for so she's like, is it for men or women? I say, well, it's for men and women, but more so men wear it. So she's like, oh, that's what's up. So she's like, so I'm gonna go ahead and just wear it, you know, because that's just, you know, I just smell like it's for me. So I'm like, okay, that's what's up. So she was walking away. So she was like, you have a good day. I'm like, you too, babe. So she's walking away smiling. I'm like, nope, get myself in some trouble. Nope, can't do it. We just got finished talking about that model, didn't we? Shorty was bad, but this is what I had on. And I ain't even put that much of it on. You know, I kid you not. It's not like that YSL where I put that joint on, had to put like 30 sprays to put that. No. I just put like 3 dabs on. I had to put it on my neck, and I rubbed it on my hand a little bit, the little bit I had left, and I put it on my shirt. So the wind must have caught it going through the aisle. Well, you know that, you know how the air conditioner recirculates in the, you know, different stores or whatever, and she must have smelled it when I walked past. However that goes. Look, let's just get it in. All right. Look at that. No tape, but no leaks either. See that? Not a leak. So they did a good job. They ain't put the electrical tape. Is that how you say it? Is that how you pronounce it? All right. Whatever. You know, around it or nothing. And that's good. Now they did bubble wrap it. They bubble wrapped it really nicely. All right. Let's get into it. And let's open this up and let's see what this really smell like. All right, here we go. I open, okay. Let me smell this. Oh, that smells good. That smells good. That smells good. It really does. That smells good. That smell like a lot of money. And for the actual cologne being about $300 a bottle, yeah, it's now what does it smell like? Okay, it smells like it got a smoky, woodsy smell to it. You can smell the sandalwood and the rosewood in it. And the sensual amber in it as well. You can smell the eastern spices in it as well. It's a very exotic fragrance. And if you're into exotic fragrances, you'll love this. Now, I'm kind of funny when it comes to my exotic fragrances, but you know, I like this. I actually really like this. This is really what's up. Open it. Y'all smell this. Smell it. That smells good, don't it? Smell it again. That smells good. That smells really good. Now, for all my peoples who's been waiting for this fragrance, we finally got it in. We've been waiting for a minute, and it smells amazing. This is an amazing fragrance, and I kid you not, if you get some, you're gonna like it. But it's sophisticated. So if you're not a sophisticated person or don't like sophisticated fragrances, don't get it. Don't do it. I mean, other people are like it on you, but you might not like it on you. You understand what I'm saying? The essence of this fragrance, how it gives off the oud and the smoky woods. You might not like the smoky smell to it, you know, or the woodsy smell to it. But other people around you is going to go crazy over it. Believe that. And a lot of times, that's what I do with my fragrances. You know, a lot of fragrances I don't like on me, but the aroma that it gives to other people go crazy. So, let's go ahead and pour this up. Okay, we got the scale right there. Yeah, toss this a little bit to the side, a little bit. See the scale. All right. Let's get this poured. And we got some more surprises coming for you. Since my other iPad comes in, I gotta, you know, set everything up. Now, I know it's crazy, but I might end up selling this iPad. Yeah, it's cracked. I'm doing a video on the same iPad that's cracked right now. I might end up selling it for $150, $175 or something. You know, so just contact me if you know if that's something you interested in. You know, you can always get the screen fixed. You know, that's up to you. I just choose not to do that. And, you know, why not pass the blessings, if you will, on somebody else? Somebody might need an iPad. They might need a tablet. You're not getting nothing Apple for $175, especially a 12-inch screen. Even if it's $200, you're not going to get that. That's not going to ever happen, okay? All right, peoples, cut this on. Let's get the pouring. I got to smell this one more again. Now, that smells good. Now, I got to go out. I got to go out today. I got to take care of some business. For real, though. But guess what? Guess what I'm going to be wearing? That Tom Ford Oud Wood. And they're going to ask me, well, what you got on? I'm going to change the voice. Yeah, baby, I got on that Oud Wood. Yeah. I'm not going to do that. I'm lying. you don't do that. Nah, you don't change it. You don't do that. Nah. Don't. Just don't. Make yourself look foolish. All right. You might. All right, here we go. We pouring this Tom Ford Oud Wood. That smells good. God. Make you want to keep smelling it. When I take it away from my nose, my brain is telling me, bring it back so you can smell it again. Okay. So now it's away from me. Now I want to smell it again, you know. So, if that's what it's going to give off when you smelling it, imagine when you wearing it. Let's pour this fragrance, people. All right, we're pouring. This fragrance is a little thicker than the other fragrances. Okay, look, we counting fast. Look at that. Well over a pound. That meter counting fast. She rolling. Two pounds. You see it for yourself. We got about a quarter pound left up in there. 2 pounds. Now, peoples, what am I going to give? By me not being a Tom Ford fan, or I'm not going to say not a fan. I'm just not too particular about all of their fragrances. It just doesn't work for me. So I can't be prejudiced towards their fragrances, because what doesn't work for me might work for you. You know, for an example, you know, people going crazy over that Bad Boy Superstar. People still going crazy over that Bad Boy, you know, fragrance. I'm not a Bad Boy person. I might wear that every blue moon, but when other people wear it, I keep getting calls in for that joint. Like, damn, when you going to get some more of that in? When you going to get some more of that in Valencia? When you going to get... So, you know, everything don't fit everybody. What am I going to give this fragrance? It smells magnificent. It smells, this is amazing. They really outdid themselves with this joint here. Oh man, that smells good. All right, people, here we go. From a one being the worst fragrance that you ever smelled in your life, skunk mold, peoples, to a 10 being the best fragrance you ever smelled in your life, what are we gonna give Tom Ford Oud Wood? Bam, shorty right here is a 10. Oh yes sir, shorty right here is a 10. I suggest you get yourself some. I suggest you wear some. I suggest you check out all the compliments that you're going to get when you wear it, because you're going to get a lot of compliments. I guarantee you that. Now again, in the cologne, you're talking about a 1.7 ounce bottle. I think it's $300 for this fragrance, but it's a $300 fragrance. I give them that. It's a $300 fragrance. Get yours today, because I guarantee you, I'm going to be out of this real soon. Shorty right here is a 10. Check out the beast. Look at the beast. He beasting. When he beast, that's when you know it's a beast, because this is a beast. Tom Ford Oud Wood. All right, peoples. Any questions? Any comments? Just leave them in the section down the bottom. This going to be new on the website. We'll put it on there as quick as we can. Probably be on there today. So go ahead and subscribe to the channel so you can find out what's new that's coming out. We got a lot of stuff new that's coming out. What is it called? Mont Blanc Starwalker Extreme. Oh my God. You want to get in some trouble? Get that. That's coming in. All right, people. This is Valencia Fragrance Company. Smell like a boss. We out. Peace. Pick this joint on right now. Shower up. That smells good.